I think all scientists that could pivot to COVID-19 research have pivoted to COVID-19 research. It's an essential project, and we need to work as hard as we can and as fast as we can to get it done as soon as possible.
So, as you know, lots of people around the world are sick with COVID-19 right now, and there are a variety of tests to determine who has COVID-19 and who does not have COVID-19. The tests that this research grade material will help with are those nucleic acid based tests that detect the genome of the virus.
We are making pieces of RNA that are the same as the RNA in the SARS-CoV-2 virus, except that they are non-infectious and they are just pieces. They are not the entire 30,000 base pairs in the genome.
This material will have a little piece of the RNA genome that people can use to help them determine if their tests are working well. So today is Saturday, the 25th of April, and so I'm going to start working on the actual production of the research grade testing material. We're still waiting on a third box to ship. I'm not sure which construct is in which box. So it's still April 25th, Saturday, and I'm tired and I'm ready to go home, but I'm not to a good stopping point yet. I guess I'm just not sure what to make of this. Yeah.
Can you see that little yellow band? That is the DNA migrating. So it has been a little stressful, but you know, we've been pushing to get it done as soon as possible. We can't afford to take time off for this. It hasn't been just me, you know. We have had people, you know, helping with all the tube labeling and helping with the getting things from the Office of Reference Materials and all the paperwork.
Do a transfer here. Will it fit there?
We just want to have accurate measurements. That is our goal, is accurate measurements and reference materials. It's very important because this is affecting everybody around the whole world. So if we all work together, you know, hopefully we can make a lot of progress on this.